Hello, I'm Michael Constantin, heavy equipment operating engineer in training here at Deep Creek Construction School. Today I'm going to demonstrate for you the startup procedures for the John Deere 710 backhoe behind me here. I've already done a walk-around safety inspection and control identification. We do these startup procedures to get familiar with the controls, to make sure the attachments work properly, and to cycle the hydraulic fluid through the system. Let me show you.